Bodies you saw where the prostitute sits are peoples, multitudes, nations, and languages. The beast in the 10 horns you saw will hate the prostitute. They will bring her to ruin, leave her naked. They will eat her flesh and burn with fire. For God has put into their hearts to accomplish his purpose by agreeing to give the beast their power to rule. Until God's words are fulfilled, the woman you saw in this great city that rules over the kings of the earth. After this I saw another angel coming down from heaven. He had great authority and the earth was illuminated by his splendor.
And I'm gonna make